about, you're nominated tonight for the Dove Awards, and you're a super talented young man. I do know that much. Tell me a little bit more about you and your experience here so far, and just your music in general.
Yeah, so I am nominated for A Week Away, best. I think it's best film, right? I don't even know the nomination.
That's how good he is.
I've been working on music a lot lately. So my debut single, Wildfire, just came out. I think like 2 months ago. And then I have another single, I'm Still Breathing. That was my second single, came out I think like 4 days ago. But it's been great. You know, I'm finally getting to make the music I've always wanted to make. And then on top of that, just to have the recognition for the film is great. I'm excited to be here.
So tell us a little bit about the film, what that's about, and what role you played in it.
Yeah, so we follow my character, Will Hawkins, who's kind of like a juvenile delinquent. He has a choice to either go to juvenile detention or attend a Christian summer camp, of all things, right? And he, obviously chooses a Christian summer camp, but in the process, you know, has some amazing life-changing experiences, meets a best friend, a love interest, and... it's a heartwarming film. I think people will love it if they haven't seen it yet.
Now, how can someone see it if they're interested in finding out a little bit more about that film and that story?
It's currently on Netflix. So Netflix subscribers can see it anytime. It's been up there for a while. I think they'll like it.
I'll have to check it out because it's the first time I'm hearing about it. So what's next for you? I mean, obviously you're doing a lot of great things already. What are you looking forward to? And is there anyone here tonight that you're looking forward to meeting or seeing?
I did Winter Jam in 2020, so it's kind of got to see some of the guys and the folks that I circuited with on that tour. Unfortunately, COVID shut us down a bit early, which is a bummer. Yeah, so, you know, for a first touring experience, it was amazing. I can't wait to get back out on the road. I think that's something I'm looking forward to. Yeah, it's been too long, you know. So I'm looking forward to that in the near term and hopefully like a theater tour. And as for tonight, I think I'm just looking forward to hearing the presenters, and I'm presenting myself, so you'll see me over there.
You look great.
Hopefully
you'll have an amazing experience. I thank you so much for taking the time to speak with me. All the best to you, Kevin.
Thank you so much. Really appreciate it.
Thanks.